Well, ahead of Prime Minister Modi's crucial meeting with Jammu and Kashmir Netas, the Delimitation Commission is also virtually meeting the Jammu and Kashmir commissioners. Sources have told India Today that 7 more constituencies will be added and there will be 90 constituencies instead of 83. The panel is asking the district collectors the physical features, road approaches and how each constituency should be compact geographically. Meanwhile, ahead of the meeting with Prime Minister, National Conference Chief Dr. Farooq Abdullah met his party leaders from Jammu Division at his Srinagar residence. BJP President JP Nadda, while speaking on the death anniversary of Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee, called the abrogation of Article 370 a big achievement of the Narendra Modi government.